The answer is no. Allah has to test you. He has to test you. Do you know what he says in the Quran, in Surah Al-Baqarah, which is the second surah of the Quran? He brought it right to the beginning. He could have kept it near the end. وَلَنَبْلُوَنَّكُمْ We will indeed definitely emphasize it. We will most definitely test every single one of you. بِشَيْءٍ مِّنَ الْخَوْفِ وَالْجُوعِ وَنَقْصٍ مِّنَ الْأَمْوَالِ وَالْأَنفُسِ وَالثَّمَرَاتِ We will test every one of you with a little bit of fear, anxiety. You're scared, you're worried. We're going to test you with that anxiety. COVID came in, the most powerful lost their lives. What could they do? Do you not agree? Have you seen it happening? Could you breathe your money?